kesho utataka nitakupa ma.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel.
It's your boy Jesse Keegan.
And your girlfriend Elungu.
And we are Fanny and Jesse. So right about now we're gonna do another reaction. And this one right here was suggested by... Was it suggested by anybody? So today we're gonna do Zain Ramadan 2019. It's a commercial type of thing. Anyway guys, we want to wish all the Muslims out there Ramadan Kareem, and yeah, I mean all the best. So without any further ado, let's get it.
بسم الله عليك استودعك الحافظ من رأسك حتى قدميك اللهم إني أعيد قلبها بإسمك السلام من التعصب والتطرف والطلاق يا حبيبي اربط على قلب ابنة العفو عند المقدرة فسلام لما تفعل لما تسمع لما ترى لا تصادقي من غير دينك
فتخونك إن تغمضي عينك
أفلتي يصراها من يمينك أفلتي يصراها من يمينك
أنا مسلمة وكل ضربة في كنيسة تكسر ظهري
مسيحية
نبقى رفاق فالدين تمام الأخلاق
لن نتفارق نبقى رفاق فالدين تمام الأخلاق
لن نتفارق نبقى رفاق فالدين تمام الأخلاق
لا تحرس السجن أن يحب الله مسجونا
لا تخدش لن تستثير بدين وتخون
لا تكسر قلما لتصادر رأيا بل فكرة حية
لا تفصل فتوى
كي ترضي مولاك
فالله سيلقى
فالله سيلقى
ولما تقف في المفترق
بين طوائف وفرق
سر أينما قلبك خاف
سيهدي الله قلبا صدق
الو برادر
الله منتهى الطرق الله منتهى الطرق الله
Zain advert, what do you think?
My first question is, how much do you know what's Ramadan about?
Ramadan is...
Just in general, according to the video.
Ramadan is fasting for 40 days. I don't know exactly for what reason But I know, I think it's just like, it's for a course or something, you get it? Yeah, so that's what I know. Anyone who has a better information, he can let us know what it's all about, but all I know is they fast for 40 days, and yeah.
This video was quite nice and simple.
Yeah, the video was elaborative and it was simple too.
I like how they celebrate everyone.
Yeah.
And the what? Message too is...
I like the unity. The unity is just amazing. One thing about the Nation of Islam is just they have the unity, and I think that's what makes them different.
Actually,
I mean,
other religions are united too.
They are I mean they are united, but if you look at this, they have the passion. They're compassionate, you get it? They have that passion of sharing, let's unite, let's do this, let's do that, you get it? I mean, they're just simply amazing. The video was good, I liked the cinematography in it, I liked how they were singing, the transitions, everything was just well engaged, everything was just well planned. What do you think? I mean,
it was amazing. I'm just trying to think about the message.
The message, I think the message is like, let's come together in these days of Ramadan and celebrate it together. You know, let's just
and it wants to include other people as well.
Sorry?
It wants to include other religions as well.
Yeah, if you want to be...
It's like it's praising everyone. It's
everyone. I remember when I was in primary level, I started with different religion, Islam, Hindus, and stuff like that. So during Ramadan, surprisingly, I used to fast with my fellow Muslim friends. And it was just, it was not bad. It was good to do such a thing for a course. And it's not bad to fast. Any other religion can fast, not only Muslims. Also Christians do fast. But Muslims, they have their own specific month to fast. Christianity, I don't know, probably it's your choice, like
whenever
you feel like you want to fast, you can fast. But anyway, I feel this is a good thing, and
I like how the message was from when you're young and they took us through all that landscape.
Because I think the it's a cultural type of thing, you know, when you're born, that's how they nurture you all the way up. I mean, it's a good thing. If you feel like your reaction has been on a better way, just give us a thumbs up. And don't forget to go down our comment section and tell us exactly what do you feel about this video right here and what do you feel about our reaction. I feel it's just amazing. I feel it's just amazing. And Zayn, is it Zayn the what? Is Zayn the Silicon Valley cover?
That's what I was thinking.
No, I don't think this is not their logo.
It's not.
Probably Zayn something else, probably. Yeah. So guys, the most important thing, guys, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The more you keep on subscribing, the more you give us the motivation to do a lot of videos and to give you a better content. And we want to thank everybody who've been asking us to react to all these videos. You're the realest MVP. And another important thing, if you're new to this channel, we're Fanny and Jesse, and we actually do reaction videos, we do vlog, we do challenges. If you want to challenge us, just let us know in the comment section and we're gonna do it for you guys. And yeah, last but not the least, we'll see you in the next video, and peace out.